Dear professional friends, in this video, I am going to discuss about an important topic, implementation of system-driven disclosures and PIT regulations. SEBI has issued a circular number 168 dated 9/9/2020, wherein every listed company needs to give relevant information within 10 days from the date of SEBI circular, that is 9/9/2020, that is on or before 19th September 2010. See what the circular. It has now been decided to implement the system-driven disclosures for members of promoters and designated persons in addition to the promoters and directors of the company, hereinafter collectively referred to as entities under Regulation 7 Subsection 2 of the PIT regulation. Listed companies shall have to provide information. Listed companies shall provide information including PAN number of the promoters, including members of the promoters group, the designated persons and directors hereinafter collectively referred as entities as per PIT regulation to the designated depository selected in terms of SEBI circular reference number 85 dated May 28, 2018 in the format and manner prescribed by the depositories. PAN exempt entities, the investors DMAT account numbers shall be specified by the listed company. The information shall be provided within 10 days from the date of the circular, that is on or before 19th September 2020. Only 10 days or more, though all the listed companies have to act very fast. Subsequent updates: in case of any subsequent day, the details of these entities, the listed company shall update the information with the designated depository on the same day. The designated depository shall share the incremental changes in the other with the other depository on the day of the receipt from the listed company. Any update, additions or deletions in this information by listed company shall be updated by the designated depositories with the stock exchange on a daily basis. The information shall be shared via a system interface established between the depositories and stock exchanges. Depositories to provide information. The depositories shall provide the following data pertaining to the tagged DMAT accounts separately to the stock exchanges on daily basis. Details of transactions for pledge, revocation, invocation of shares and other encumbrances such as NDU etc. of the entities. Details of off-market transaction of the entities. Details of transmission of shares of the entities. Details of corporate actions such as ESOPs, bonus, rights etc. of the entities. Additionally, the details of market transfers in case of PAN exempt entities. Due to disclosure, each stock exchange shall consolidate the information of the transactions identified by them as well as received from other stock exchanges and the depositories. On consolidation of the transaction, if the disclosure is triggered under Section 7, Subsection 2 of the PIT regulations, the stock exchange shall disseminate the same on their websites. The transaction carried out on T day, transaction day, shall be disseminated on T plus 2 days basis. So within 3 days, they have to intimate. Regulation 7, Subsection 2 of the regulation of 7.2, continual disclosures of PIT regulation. Every promoter, employee and director of the every company shall disclose to the company the number of such securities acquired or disposed of within 2 trading days of such transaction if the value of the securities traded, whether in one transaction or in a series of transaction over any calendar quarter, aggregates to a traded value in excess of 10 lakh rupees or such other values as may be specified. So only up in excess of 10 lakhs only the cases has to be reported. Resolution: in case of any discrepancy, the issue shall be resolved by the listed company, stock exchange and depositories in coordination with one another. Every listed company needs to give relevant information within 10 days from the date of the SEBI circular 168 dated 9/9/2020, that is on or before 19th September 2020. Friends, I think this information will be very useful to you. If you like this information, I request you to subscribe my channel. Once again, I'm thanking you, R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary.